All right, this is the shock jump exercise. So Morgan here's on top of a box. The box height will vary by your strength. He's gonna step off. He's gonna land on the balls of his feet, landing in a half squat position with good posture. And the goal here is to absorb the force of his fall as quickly as possible. That's why we need to land in a half squat position, all right? Okay. So that's the shock jump exercise.